Weatherby Asylum for the Insane was one of America's most notorious institutions. Patients were experimented on behind closed doors until the staff began to disappear. That was 20 years ago. Tomorrow, Weatherby gets demolished. But the old place isn't going to go down quietly.